Now, the High Court has temporarily suspended a staff appointment of Presidential Task Force on Forensic Audit of Public Debt, pending a determination of a case filed by a Nakuru-based doctor. This comes after President William Ruto appointed an independent task force to carry out a comprehensive forensic audit of a public debt.